Okay.
They should have both of them. It's probably Sprouse.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Can you hear me? Hello, Facebook?
They can hear you too?
I don't know if they can hear me.
Ask them.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Okay, people are starting to join. Hi? Hi! It looks like I'm frozen. Oh no. You can hear me! They can hear me!
That's awesome.
Can they see me though? It looks frozen where I am. Maybe it's just my phone. I don't know. I'm good now? Yay! I'm so happy! Thank you guys for staying patient. I'm so sorry.
Just blame it on Dad.
No. Honestly, I don't think it's Don't say that. Hi, everyone. Okay, as I was saying earlier, the weather is gorgeous out today, so we're back here at the Sugar Bowl. We're going to go with that. The bowl here at Sugar Hill. Hope you guys are doing amazing. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support on my recent videos. I'm glad you're enjoying them. And I'm glad you guys enjoyed levitating. Yeah! Look at this gorgeous sunset. You know what? I'm kind of happy that we waited a little bit, because look at that. The cloud is alight.
I don't think they can really see it's blowing out.
That's okay.
Yeah.
I'll take a picture later. But looks like we're going to be having a little event here. Tonight, which is gonna be cool, but yeah, this is actually a really nice vicinity, and it's like I like how it's like a little mini town. It's really cute. Okay, I can hear you. That's awesome, Werner. Thanks. I'm so happy you guys can hear me. Finally, hi, Van Johnson. Thanks for 100 stars. Thanks for the stars, everyone, and thanks for staying patient. Ah, do you want to take a walk around that? Yeah. What? If we're okay doing that. We can finally hear now. Yay, awesome, Nicholas. But guys, I just wanted to say, yeah, this is my first live since Talking to the Moon. I really should have done one sooner. But if you guys haven't watched Talking to the Moon already, go ahead and watch it. It's on Facebook and YouTube as well. That's my new singing cover. New cover. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. That was like, we filmed it for my birthday, so that was pretty awesome. But I love like the video so much. I'm very, very proud of it, and I think the whole family is too, because they put a lot of love and effort into it. And I really, really hope you guys are enjoying it. Want to take a walk around? Nah, okay, I'll say so. Okay. Hi, oh gosh. Thank you to Steve for 200 stars, and thank you, welcome. Hi, shout out to Philippines. Thank you for joining. Oh. That was a great cake for your mom. Did you and Abby cook it? No, mom bought it from this delicious sweet place. Mom had an awesome birthday. She got to spend time with her friends. Of course us, but yeah, thank you for the belated birthday wishes. I'll let mom know.
We can go back here. We just can't. I gotta leave on out there, and we can't go too far from it.
That's okay. We can walk around a little bit. I love your top. It's so cute. Thank you, Christine. Hello, Amy, Mary. Thank you for 100 stars. Thank you. It's really nice out here. Thank you, Amy Mary Baker, again for 100 stars. Wow, you got a big backyard. Nice. Sure, you go. I wish. This is the Sugar Bowl. Hi. Hi, Nathaniel. Welcome. Watching from Dubai. That's awesome. Yeah, we got a really pretty sunset. It's really nice. Yeah, let's take a look this way. Whoa. So yeah, the backwards letters of the bowl, so it's really nice. Can we walk up here?
No.
Okay, let's stay over
here. We have all our stuff there.
Yeah, we were able to show some outside. That was nice. We can't stray too far though because we're stuck here. Thank you, Dwight. You're so sweet. Oh my god, I swear. I have had Talking to the Moon like stuck in my head for like the past couple of days ever since I released it. Talking to the Moon. Thank you, Christine. I absolutely love your song, Talking to the Moon. So good. I'm so happy that you're enjoying it. And thank you to Linda for 100 stars. I love your shorts. Oh, thank you. Yeah, these are pretty cute. I think they go nice with my top.
Here, I'm gonna have to take this off. It's getting dark, so.
Oh, sure, sure, sure. Ooh. Hi, Caleb. Angelica, New Zealand's in level 4 lockdown again until Tuesday. Oh, no. Well, please stay safe. I really hope that, yeah, things are getting bad, I know. But stay safe, and I'm wishing you the absolute best, my love. Thank you, Jeff, for 100 stars, thank you! Oh my gosh! But yeah, yeah, yeah! It's, oh, is YouTube on too? I wasn't even on YouTube. Hello?
YouTube is on.
Let me see.
It should be helpful.
Yeah, it is. It is. Hi, guys. I loved it. I was having fun with the YouTube chat earlier. I was like, Lulu Zoe recommended, hey, Angelica, sing something and then we can guess what you're singing.
It's a really good idea.
I know. We I kind of want to do that now. It's kind of cute. I like that. Hi, Adalia. Hi. Oh, my God. That's such a pretty name. Angelica, can you sing Fallen by Alicia Keys? Oh my god, you are so brilliant. Greetings from Germany. Of course I can. I love. Man, that's one of my favorite Alicia Keys songs. Next to Girl on Fire, of course.
I think that was her first single.
No.
I think it was.
I was watching the music video too. I was like, oh my god. She's so gorgeous. Oh. Okay. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never loved someone the way that I love you. I never felt this way. How can you give me so much pleasure and cause me so much pain? Just when I think taking more than what a fool, I start falling back in love with you. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never loved someone the way I love you. Oh. That was pretty cool. Thanks, Dad, for the camera movement. That was awesome. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yes, Raquel. I seen you got to sing with Alicia Keys on FaceTime. It wasn't FaceTime. It was Instagram Live. That was so cute. I know. That will forever be a treasured moment in my heart. Oh my god, that was amazing. She's so sweet. Best friends therapy. I need to go. Oh my god. The best. Oh, thank you, Lulu, for Abby. Oh my gosh, she's gonna love that. Let me take a picture for her. Thank you. Please, the high note. Thank you. Oh my gosh, y'all are so sweet. I love you all. Thank you so much for all the stars, everyone. I'm sorry that I'm not able to say them all. Y'all are so sweet. Oh my god, thank you to Werner for 5,000 stars. Oh my gosh! As well as, ooh, Sylvester for 100 stars. Thank you, my loves. Let me take a sip of water. Oh wow. There we go. Water is life. Oh my god. Thank you. Not, oh my god. That place looks amazing. Yes, Caleb, it does. It's really nice. Man. How fast the night changes, man. But I like this time of day because it's not, the sun's not burning directly down on you. That's really nice. I swear to God, YouTube always likes to refresh my feed so I can't see you guys. Here we go. Hello, hello, hello. What's the time there? It is currently 8:30. We were supposed to start at 7, but yeah, thanks for staying with us, guys. I know the technical difficulties were not easy. Thank you, Dad. Most importantly, I want to.
And we're trying some new things. So.
No, yeah, of course. It's going to come with trial and error. So honestly, no, you're good. Thank you to Mudslinger. You rock for, I'm at $10? Or, I'm not sure what kind of currency it is, but thank you so much for the donation.
What is the,
It has an A before the dollar sign.
Australian?
Australian dollars?
I don't know. Maybe?
I don't know. Thank you, but thank you so much for the donation. I need a refresher. Can you sing Fly Me to the Moon? That's perfect for this time right now. I don't know much of it, but I'll try. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. The world, darling, kiss me. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Da 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 da. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. The world, hold my hand. The world. I want to learn the full one for that one.
You knew more than I did.
Well, I was trying really hard to remember, and I was like, oh, yes, right.
All I knew was Flying Me to the Moon.
You know, that's what I know for a lot of songs. I'm like, yeah, I totally know that one.
The title.
I know the title. Pardon me. Can you make a karaoke for Feel the Magic? Oh, my God. You know, I probably, that would be so cool. I should. You're so good at singing. Michael, thank you. You're so sweet. I just realized that humidity got my hair like down. Beautiful. Thank you, my loves. Oh, my gosh. Oh, it's the song for me. Sending hearts and love. Thank you. I love your version of Alicia Keys Falling. So phenomenal. Phenomenal. Can't talk. Thank you, Christine. You're so sweet. Ah. Oh my god, the lights look so pretty back there at night, especially. Ah. When is your next live show? Well, Michael, we've been doing a lot of stuff, you know, online and doing, like, promotional things, like interviews. I've been doing those recently. If you guys didn't know, I recently released an episode of Chuggington, I think, last week, so that was really nice. Yeah, a lot of online fun stuff, and hopefully, things are complicated right now, so I honestly don't want to risk it, but hopefully things will start to get back somewhat. I know, it's hard, but stay safe, everyone, and continue wearing masks and everything. Yeah, take all the precautions you need.
Yeah, complicated is a good way of putting it.
Yeah, for lack of a better word. Frank Sinatra is Smiling from Heaven. It's one of my favorite songs of his. Man, during Christmas time, it's I know he has so many more songs, but those are some of my favorites. Oh my god. Marianne! Oh my gosh, I love listening to you doing an awesome job. Your voice, keep it up, and love your little sister. So I'll tell her, thank you. You're so sweet, I appreciate your support. Let's check YouTube. Ah, kicked me out again. Okay, so okay. Hello again. Jumping back and forth. I should, Lulu, I should do like a reboot. You're like, what, you're like, Angelica, what the heck are you talking about? Well, Lulu Zoe just said 5,000 stars or $100 if you do a full cover of Fallen. And I do have one for now, it's like very little, like tiny, tiny baby. And you can still find it. I would like to do like another cover of that. I think that'd be really cool. But I did release like a little short one of that not too long ago. Who's your favorite artist? Asked Corinne. Corinne? Currently, right now, it's Doja Cat. Oh gosh, I can't get enough of her songs. And Ariana Grande! Unfortunately, a lot of them I can't sing, but I love her songs to death. Are you going to do another hometown show? Asks Eric Tepper. And I honestly would love to, but right now, like I said, a little complicated. I'd love to do a tour, I think. That'd be amazing.
I think that would.
That would be incredible. But yeah, I think something I'd like to do again very soon is like an online concert. I think you guys would like that. We've done some of that recently, and I think we should do something like that again. So yeah, let us know. Annie Sayers, what do you like do for fun? She asked. I like sing. I'm just kidding. I sing all the time, 24/7. Spending time with Abigail. Oh my gosh, I love seeing her grow. I was actually about to say school. What the heck? So lame. I'm like, because that was the thing I was thinking of recently. And I was like, yeah, I totally do school. For fun.
For fun.
No.
It's good. Good for you.
No. I'm working on my guitar right now, working on my piano. I like to draw sometimes, so that's nice. Writing songs. Oh, man. I found this really good melody. Remember that thing I did on my story, the ad-libs, where you guys gave me, like, sentences and I just turned them into, like, little songs? I love that. That gives my song the songwriting food that it needs, and I love it. I need to do that more. I think you guys would like that. Let me know. Can you sing Faded? I actually know, like, a little bit of that. And not just the title. I know like two other words. It's like, Faded. Okay. No. You are the shadow to my life. Can you feel us? Another star, then fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive? Where are you now? Another dream. The monster's running wild inside of me. I'm faded. Like the dance break. It's an EDM song. I used to love that one back in the day, man. That was kind of cool.
Was it an EDM song? I don't know that.
Huh?
It's an EDM song? I don't know that.
Yeah, it was done by Alan Walker, I think. Love you from Argentina. Love. Steve John, I am so proud of you. Keep up the good work. Oh my gosh. Thank you, you're so sweet. Oh my god. Oh, Ravishing Rabbits, what song do you think I should sing for my talent show in school? Ooh, you can sing whatever song you want. But I think you should sing something that you feel like really connects to you and your voice as well, like the register that you're in. A really good one right now that I'm loving is, a lot of the Olivia Rodrigo songs are pretty good. You Can Never Go Wrong with Rise Up. I'm sorry, I love that one to death. Yeah. As well as, of course, Talking to the Moon is really nice if you have a nice soprano register. Oh my gosh, thank you to Floyd Thompson for $25. Thank you. Oh my gosh. But yeah, as I said, something that fits your, you know, fits you and you really connect to, as well as your register. Like when I heard Symphony when I was going to perform on the AGT finale, I instantly was like, I love this song. Like, it was so catchy. I was like, yeah, this is the one. So something that really clicks with you like that, you know? Okay, enough blabber. But thank you. Heal the World from Michael Jackson. Oh my God. Heal the world. Make it a better place for you, for me, and the entire universe. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. I should sing that in a lower key, but I remember when I was younger, I did like a collaboration video with this one, and that was so fun. You can still find it, actually. Oh, thank you guys, you're so sweet. Ag. Thank you. I love all your comments, guys. Thank you.
You should have brought a light.
Yeah, I mean, I'm like, oh my god, I'm so dark.
Let's go out.
You
want to
get out? Yeah, sure. Show them the letters. Can you show them the letters? Or
sure.
Too far. Okay. The bow. Fresh and nice out here. Ah, so peaceful as well. Man. Okay, let's look at some more comments. Hopefully there's more light out here. I think there's like so much light around us. What kind of sandals are you wearing? That's a great question and a very important one indeed. I'm wearing my very old Michael Kors slippers because they still fit me, my feet don't grow.
This live is not sponsored by Michael Kors.
No, it's not. Do you get mad every time there's a problem in your life? Sometimes.
Yeah.
Maybe a little. You
just
know,
a
maybe
tad.
Just a smidge. I mean, when you gotta wait like 1 hour and 30 minutes because tech won't cooperate with you, sometimes it's a bit. Yeah, it can be a little infuriating, just a little bit. Oh, thank you for joining, Sunshine Sparkle. You're so sweet. Thank you.
Sunshine, is that like a My Little Pony? Oh, that's Twilight Sparkle. Twilight Sparkle.
I was going to say, all of the main character kind of ponies have the same exact name. It's so funny. Do you like Ariana Grande? Like, heck I do. Of course. Oh my gosh. She's amazing. An inspiration, and her voice is godly.
You mean heavenly?
You'll believe God is a woman and I. No, I meant godly.
That's right, I forgot that part.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I just wanted to live. Oh my god. You should make a song using your Instagram comments. I've seen those videos before, and those are actually really cool. I like them. Love your positive energy and you're gorgeous. Thank you, Calistars. You're so sweet. Thanks for joining the live, by the way. Oh my gosh, yes, Renren. Can you do a short cover of Happier by Olivia Rodrigo, please? I am a huge fan of ABT. You're so sweet. Thank you. I would love to, honestly. Honestly, I would. And I was listening to it the other day, as well as Trader. Well, Happier Trader, I think they're like. But, I kind of do. Songs are really good, honestly. What's your favorite song right now? Oh my god. Oh gosh, it's literally always changing, but I really, really like, oh, what was that? I thought I saw lightning.
Could have been.
Oh no. Maybe it was just the satellite tower. I really like Pink Panther's Pain. Like the, it's 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm entering my bed, and I feel dreams about you, I can't tell you what we did. It's really sweet, it's like a chill, kind of lo-fi song. Oh! Sure, you've grown so tall. How tall are you now? Are you making fun of me? I'm just kidding. I'm 4... Oh. Yeah, I think that was lightning.
That's okay, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm 4'11 now. I've recently found out that I am in fact not 5 foot yet.
You're close though, right?
Let's just say I'm 5 foot, because I'm tired. I was like, they made like the 3 foot joke at, like, when I was so upset. Oh my gosh, the grass looks nice.
Yeah, the grass is
the grass
is
looks
not real.
So nice, right? It's so funny because it's like not real. Fun fact. It looks very nicely trimmed, you know. Well, yeah. Let's get a good shot of this. It's really cool. Oh no. The bowl. Okay, let's head back over there if there's enough light. Okay?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, we'll hang out. Don't go inside.
Yeah, yeah.
It's too dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Can we hang out around here?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's enough light.
Here. Yeah, that's good.
Thank you, Cora, for 100 stars. Thanks. Checking out YouTube. Keep checking out.
Don't ignore YouTube.
Huh?
Don't ignore YouTube.
I'm not. I promise. Oh, thank you to Brian for 5. Gosh, oh my god.
What?
It has a CA in front of it.
That's Canadian.
Of course it is. I can't think right now because I don't know. I guess I just can't think at night. Thank you so much to Brian for 5 Canadian dollars. Thank you. How is COVID there in Jaca? Take care. Yeah, COVID is spreading like a wildfire, literally. And, yeah.
COVID sucks. It's actually pretty bad.
It is pretty bad. But stay safe, everyone. And, yeah, out here it's pretty empty, so thankfully. I have my mask in here as well, so ready anytime. Who's holding the camera?
Dead.
Nobody. It's a ghost.
The camera's floating.
The camera's magically floating, yeah.
Yeah, we'll
do it. Love your outfit, thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Michelle. You're so sweet. Let's see. Hello from New Mexico. Welcome. Let's see. I love the light bulb. Not real. Wow, what a scam. I know, right? So sad.
The grass, yeah.
Yeah, the scam. I mean, the grass is a scam.
Yeah. Trickery.
Trickery. Sorcery. Are you working on new music? Yes, sir, Matt Nettleman. I am. I am currently writing plenty of songs, as well as thinking of new mini covers to put out. I see you guys saw that. If you haven't seen Levitating yet, go ahead and watch that. That one was really fun. We tested out a gorgeous, oh, did you see that? Oh, it looks like galaxy. It looks like a galaxy. So pretty.
I think they're talking about original music.
Well, yes, yes. I did say. Can you whistle?
Yeah, show us a good whistle, Angelica. Whistle now.
I can't. I can't do it in front of you.
Whistle.
Back, back, I say. Okay, I give up. Actually, no, I didn't give up. I did it.
You did?
I did, totally. Hi, Ashikin. Hi, sweetie. Love your voice. Love from Malaysia. Sending love to you too. David Bourne. Are you doing an album soon? I actually, with my originals, so you sort of released, like, Feel the Magic as a single before. I would like to have, like, a majority of my original songs that I'm writing right now as an album with like a title theme and everything. Oh, that'd be so cool. But yeah, all these ideas are flowing within me and I'm just fleshing them out. So yeah. Will you become an actress in the future? It suits you. Yes, I am an actress and a singer. So I am doing auditions constantly and working and improving on my acting. So it's pretty good. No, she can't whistle. Yes, I can. I can. I literally can't. I just did. Did you not hear me?
I don't know if I heard you.
I'm doing it because I'm laughing. I can't do it. Because I'm laughing right now.
It's hard to whistle while you're laughing.
Excuses, excuses, Angelica. Okay, I'm sorry. What is your favorite food? This is the 50th time someone's asked me. Noodles. Love from India, thank you. And thank you, Bill, you're so sweet. I'm really happy, that makes me really happy. Pardon me. Please sing Bad Romance. Ra ra ah ah ah. Rumma rumma ma ga ga. Ooh la la. Watch your bad romance. I want your ugly, I want your disease. Cause you're a criminal, there's nothing with me. I want your love. Love, love, love. Want your love. I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, 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 oh. Caught in bad romance. One of my favorite Lady Gaga songs.
Absolutely.
And one of the best, by the way.
Absolutely.
So good. Going to go eat dinner. See you next live. Aw, thank you so much for joining. Yes, food is very important, though. Ugh, we love food. Who doesn't? Hey, welcome. Christine said, I watched Chuggington and love your voice on it. You're amazing as an actor, too. I know. Honestly. That was so fun. Honestly, it really was. And voicing Ty was also fun. I didn't show Abigail though. I have to show her. I want to take a video of her reaction. Maybe so cute. Aww. Hi, Angela Calicat. Thank you for joining. You're so sweet. Would you ever come to South Africa? Of course. I honestly would love to visit everywhere. I just love to travel, and I miss it so much. At the same time, it's like, wow, I'm really scared right now to even go out, really. So it's hard, and I really hope everyone's staying safe. Thanks for the shout out and heal the world. Of course. Man, it's a little too high, though. No! Oh my gosh, y'all are so sweet. Thank you. And again, everyone, thank you so much for the stars. Really appreciate all the support. You all are so sweet. As well as the super chats. Can't forget the super chats. So thank you. Here, I'm trying to find YouTube again. I can't switch back and forth like I can on browser. Oh! Thank you so much to Faith for 200 Swedish krona! Yay! Thank you, you're so sweet! Oh my gosh! Love you! Sending love, thank you! Dark Angel from YouTube asked, are you going on tour? Like I said earlier, I would love to. But not right now, no. Unfortunately not. Hi, oh my gosh, I remember you from AGT, you've grown so much. Thank you, and hi, yes, welcome to my channel. Glad to see you here, and thank you, you're so sweet. Thanks for joining the live. I saw something over there. Bugs. I'm just kidding. Okay. Oh. No way. Abby, birthday streams at TinselCal. No, because I would love to. I literally would. That would be so fun. Honestly. I think Abigail would really like that. I think we can all just collectively sing happy birthday to her. That'd be so cute. Gosh! I'm wondering what to get Abigail for her birthday. I swear to God, it's literally... Hold on. It's like in about a week from now. There's no way. Wow.
Yeah.
No, that's so close. What should I get? I don't know. I have to put a poll on my story. I want to... let's go backwards. Smooth transition. I wonder what I should get her. I think she really likes Sophia the First now. Guys, I think she's grown out of her Minnie Mouse phase. I'm not sure. It's kind of sad she's growing up so fast, but I think I want her to have an amazing birthday, so. Hopefully she'll like whatever I get her.
I'm sure she will.
Aw, thanks. Well, guys, I think I'm going to close out the live here because, bugs are coming. I'm just kidding. Yeah, there's starting to be some thunder back there, but thank you guys so much for joining. Again, so sorry for the technical difficulties. It's all right, though. And Dad, don't blame it on Dad. Don't. Not as well either. Tech just, you know, sometimes doesn't like to work.
We're trying but some anyways, new things.
Yeah, we're trying some new things, and yeah, have a lot of fun new stuff in store. So thank you guys so much for joining the live. I appreciate all the support, all the stars, all the super chats, all the questions, all the song requests, and everyone just being here and having fun with me, because honestly, that's the best part. Love you guys, and have a have an amazing day or night, wherever you guys are, and I will see you all next live, or in the next video, which will constantly releasing stuff, so stay up to date, okay?